got talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer, and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
Yeah, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying.
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so... I started rapping because I went through a very hard time in primary school. I was getting bullied.
As a parent, it's one of the hardest things to see your child upset and going through emotional turmoil. It is hard, very hard.
When I used to be, like, down in the dumps, I used to write down my raps. I could express myself through what I was writing down.
I was very happy with the way Leandre dealt with it. He actually stood up to the bully and resolved the situation.
I moved school and it's a much better environment for me. I love school. I really do love school, it's amazing.
I'm very proud of him, very proud.
The first time we met, we really clicked. It was just an automatic connection. Like, I didn't think it'd be like that.
We're brothers.
I think music's made him a lot stronger. If it wasn't for his music, he wouldn't be as confident and as cheeky, you know? It just helps him a lot.
We really want people to listen and hear our lyrics that are in our song.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Oh no.
Here we go. Please help me, God. I feel so alone. I'm just a kid. How can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears. Yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid. I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad. My life's a mess. The nature call me. They hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped. There's nowhere to turn. Come to school. Don't wanna fight, I wanna learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
I like these tunes.
Hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip back a single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am.
Yeah.
Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please. I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what I did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment please. I want a single day. You bring me to my knees.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
like we hardly need to critique you. It went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much, thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
Two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today and I just was literally losing the will to live. But you know what? I listened to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, so it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show.
Thank you for this amazing opportunity.
Come here.
Come here, you
oh
two.
God.
Very brave.
Amazing. Amazing.
Tell me what I've done. You know I have no dad. I'm living with my mom.
Hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take.